Lung issues can be very detrimental to the heart. The close anatomical and functional relationship of the heart and lungs means the heart can be very vulnerable to lung-related processes. So when there's a disruption of oxygen in the system, in chronic lung conditions such as COPD, emphysema, interstitial lung disease, pulmonary fibrosis, and the tissues are not able to capture that oxygen well, the oxygen then is unable to be moved by the heart and utilized by the heart for its own use. Blood clots can travel to the lung, a condition we call pulmonary emboli, often from the legs. Those block those pulmonary arteries, limiting blood flow, but also acutely increasing the pressure in our heart to make it dysfunctional and expand, causing strain and often causing chest pain. Sleep apnea is another common condition that we treat today, where people aren't getting oxygen well at night, but also leading to increased pulmonary hypertension, other effects over time that can affect the heart, such as atrial fibrillation and systemic hypertension, arterial hypertension. So it's very important to understand the lungs' effects on the hearts, to diagnose those things in terms of how it affects it, either from an oxygen capture capacity or from a pressure capacity that then affects heart function.